going on, man? Charlie in the box. Check it out. Look it out. What I got in my box today is a little thing I want to call driving suspect. I'm going to try to do an experiment. Me and my cousin Raymond. This is his car. What we're going to do is dress and look like suspects. What the damn suspect? Two Hispanics wearing red on the wrong side of town. Raymond, do you got your driver's license?
Yes, I do.
Raymond, do you have your registration and insurance card?
Yes, I do.
See, we are legal. We have no reason to be pulled over. Here's my license.
You like that ID though, huh?
We're both citizens of this country. We're breaking no laws. If they could pull over two Hispanic males for looking suspect, why can't they do the same to any other person in this country? Illegal immigrants, this is for you.
I haven't seen that many cops though.
No, I haven't seen that many cops either.
We've only been out of here how long?
It's 30 minutes. Well, oh yeah, actually, cruising around, yeah, about 30 minutes, 40 minutes.
Hey, what street are we on?
Belmont.
Where are you going?
We're heading westbound on Belmont, just about to pass Abbey. This is known to be a lot of gang infested area. Right here, two cops.
Hey, we just came down that street and you just seen both of those cops right now. That was 2 minutes later, dude, when he just said that. I think we came down the right street, though. That's us, though. Hey, what'd you put your hat on for?
Aren't I a suspect?
I don't know.
Okay, we just headed westbound on Belmont. We're gonna head eastbound now, going back the other direction. We're gonna see what happens. We just finished seeing three cops on motorcycles doing their job. That's important, but you gotta remember to stay one step ahead of the law enforcement. Be sure with your shit, keep your business to yourself, and don't be sloppy talking big like keep your poisonous open for choppers and won't get to stalk. Although your ass have wisdom, use your brain. Searching off your assets, make a sale, your trophy, sell your Mustang. You know what that brain chick chick player by the motherfucker do? That's a mountain. Purple top, black on black, and very experienced. He's gonna be worth about 20 of you. Talking about you, stay with it.
Next time I said I take my street to the bathroom. cameras are up everywhere, dude.
You know, like this,
hey, as we were driving, I started noticing there's a lot of freaking cameras, make a right. On every intersection, look, you see cameras on these poles behind that stoplight, look. See it right there, look. On every intersection, watch, you're gonna see one.
Oh, you wanna get pulled off, we're gonna close this.
See, there's one on every damn intersection. Hey, dude, I just noticed these cameras are up at every damn intersection throughout the whole damn city so far. Every damn intersection has, like, cameras on them. Hey, that shit's scary, dude. Hey, America, dude, we need this many cameras in the name of safety. Is that what it is? Is that what it is? I think they have them through the whole damn city. Every intersection has a camera on it. Every damn intersection. The city of Fresno, California has a damn light, a camera on it. Hey, you know what? I don't see a camera right here. I honestly started this video to try to see if I would get pulled over for looking suspect, but as I drove around town and noticing all these cameras up everywhere, it kind of freaking sickens me. I really feel totally different now. I don't even want to do the video no more. You guys take it however you want. I just filmed the footage and I put it on, dude. I don't know what to tell you guys, eh? And I'm done. I'm done, eh? I'm not done making videos, I'm just done with this one. So, I don't know, eh? Do we need this many cameras watching over us at all times?